unpredictable,
adventurous, a lot more mature than other kids our age.
You have to be social, and you have to be able to fit in easy.
And we face difficult decisions that normal kids don't really face.
It was the second day of my freshman year in high school, and my dad had to go back to Iraq. And so I'd take him to the airport, and then my mom took me back to school for some reason. And that was really hard because I was like crying and like upset. And then no one really understood how I felt because my school's not a very big military population. So I would tell them like my dad just went back, and they'd be like, oh, I'm so sorry. And it's like, that doesn't really help.
I remember pretty much it mostly being hard on my mom because I do have two little sisters, and they were both babies at the time, the two separate deployments. And I just remember her writing letters to him and just wishing he was here. And it made me realize, like, you know, things are a lot easier when both parents are around.
Well, when he came back, it was a big deal. When my dad came back, we were like all crying and bursting in tears and stuff. But I don't really remember. I don't even remember him really leaving because I was just so young. But I remember him coming back, and I was just like all happy and joyous and stuff like that. So.
Well, for me, deployments make our family incomplete. So everybody's off, and then you just kind of have to get into the zone where you can't worry about him. He needs to worry about himself, and then it's just hard.